Someone's noticed a leak in one of the coolant lines, so we're patching that up as we speak. Hold tight for now until we've checked everything over.
Thank you.
either speak the command or select it manually from the radio screen that will appear on the multifunction display. While the radio is active, cycle through command groups with the MFD button. All complete. And a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. This lap, please. Box this lap. Driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. The owner-driver, Verstappen and Sebastian Vettel. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action.